He's just moseying along until he spots the enemy. And who put a mirror in the woods anyways?